Okay, Scott and Scott caught back up with me. Now they're in front. No one behind them. The first Scott actually runs hare scrambles. The second Scott just rides anything and everything. This was a hare scramble race. This would suck because there's absolutely no place to pass. Even though I'm going to look for one. Ah, there was one right there. Sometimes when you're a little too close, you can't see it. What? Taking a break? Come on.